if the reporting verb is in the past tense and the reported verb in direct speech is in present perfect tense, in that case it will get changed into past perfect tense. That means if you talk about the active voice, then in active voice the formula of present perfect goes as have or has plus been to be. So this will get converted into had plus been to be. Now this is active voice. If it is passive voice, then what will happen? Then has plus been plus with me. This will get converted into had plus been plus with me. I hope you understood this changes, how it happened. Look at it carefully. You will be able to understand. And then afterwards when you will go into the illustrations, it will be easier for you. Now next. If the reporting verb is in the past tense and the reported verb in direct speech is in present perfect continuous tense. Present perfect continuous tense. Then that will get changed into past perfect continuous tense. Let's come to the formulas. Then what it will be? Have has plus been plus before. This will get changed into had plus been plus before. Have has plus been plus before will get changed into had plus been plus before. Now, coming to the passive, we don't have the passive form of present perfect continuous tense. As a result, we cannot change it because it's not there. Of course, past perfect continuous also doesn't have its form. So, here we are having the formula for the active voice. I hope this is clear. Now, coming to the next. The reporting verb is in the past tense and the reported verb in direct speech is in simple past. Then what will happen? Then it will get changed into past perfect. Let's see. V2, that's the form. It will get changed into had plus V3. And passive was where plus. plus V3. This will get changed into hat plus bin plus V3. This will be the change that will take place. Okay. Next, if the past tense, if the reported verb is the past tense and the reported verb in direct speech.